This is the third meeting of the Senate Standing Committee on Cultural Affairs, Tourism, Parks, and Recreation. I'm Senator Rich Funke. I'm joined by Senator Serrano, our ranking member, and we have 17 bills to consider, and the first on the agenda is 3654.
By Senator Parker, an act to amend the Parks, Recreation, and Historic Preservation Law in relation to creating the Women's Rights History Trail Program.
Move the bill.
Move the bill. Bill is moved and reported to Finance. Our second bill is by Senator Carlucci, 4735.
An act to amend the Parks, Recreation, and Historic Preservation Law in relation to the Empire State Games.
Move the bill.
And that bill is referred to Finance as well. Our next bill is Senate 5498.
By Senator Amador, an act to establish a geoparks task force to provide a plan for the identification of and make recommendations for educational opportunities associated with geological sites as geoparks throughout the state.
Questions or comments or anything at all?
Move the bill.
Bill is moved to Finance. Next bill is 5660.
By Senator Savino, an act to amend the navigation law in relation to the rates set by the Sandy Hook Pilot Surcharge Board.
Questions?
Move the bill.
And the bill is moved. Senate Bill 5882.
By Senator Gallivan, an act to amend the Parks, Recreation, and Historic Preservation Law in relation to police staffing at certain parks.
Move the bill.
Bill is moved and referred to Finance. Senate Bill 5898.
By Senator Kennedy, an act to amend the Parks, Recreation, and Historic Preservation Law in relation to adding a representative from WUFO Studios to the Michigan Street African Heritage Corridor Commission.
Move the bill.
Bill is moved. Senate Bill 6083A.
By Senator Little, an act to amend the navigation law in relation to observers for persons being towed on water skis by a vessel.
Move the bill. Questions?
Excuse me, the bill is moved. 6271A.
By Senator Serrano, an act to amend the Arts and Cultural Affairs Law and the Economic Development Law in relation to creating the Arts and Cultural District.
That bill is moved. 6813 by me.
An act to amend the Parks, Recreation, and Historic Preservation Law in relation to encouraging investment by the private sector at certain state parks.
Any questions on that, Senator? Okay. Mm-hmm. Bill is moved. Senate Bill 6836B.
By Senator Marcelino, an act to amend the Parks, Recreation, and Historic Preservation Law in relation to leasing and licensing of property.
Move the bill.
Bill is moved. 6966B.
By Senator Nozzolio, an act to amend the Parks, Recreation, and Historic Preservation Law in relation to the leasing and licensing of property.
Move the bill.
Bill is moved. 7193.
By Senator Funke, an act to amend the Parks, Recreation, and Historic Preservation Law in relation to the duties of the office.
Move the bill.
Bill is moved. 7205.
By Senator Funke, an act to amend the Parks, Recreation, and Historic Preservation Law in relation to identification badges for access to recreational facilities.
Move the bill.
Bill is moved. 7231.
By Senator Grippo, an act to amend the Parks, Recreation, and Historic Preservation Law in relation to designating a portion of State Route 12 and a portion of State Route 28 in the town of Boonville in Oneida County for snowmobile use.
Okay. Move the bill.
Bill is moved. 7448.
By Senator Amador, an act to establish a Blue Ribbon Commission on fair competition in the outdoor recreation industry and providing for the repeal of such provisions upon the expiration thereof.
Move the bill.
Bill is moved and referred to Finance. 7475.
By Senator Funke, an act to amend Chapter 138 of the laws of 1998, amending the navigation law and the state finance law relating to the operation of personal watercraft and specialty prop craft in relation to extending the effectiveness thereof.
Move the bill.
And that bill is going to be sent to Finance. And 7490.
By Senator Seward, an act to amend Chapter 267 of the laws of 1988, amending the Parks, Recreation, and Historic Preservation Law relating to the lease of state property included in the Glimmerglass State Park in relation to extending the expiration and repeal of the provisions thereof.
Move the bill.
And that bill is moved. And I'm particularly excited about the prospect of discussing a return of the Empire State Games. Being a sports guy for 30 years, right, that would be very exciting.
That would be a great thing.
And any other questions or comments, Senator?
No.
Okay. Well, that's it. That's going to be our final Cultural Affairs, Tourism, Parks, and Recreation Committee meeting for the year. Mm-hmm. And is there a motion to adjourn?
Motion to adjourn.
And that the meeting is adjourned. Thanks, everybody.
Perhaps.
Senators Kennedy and Hoylman. I had no votes, but I had a couple of AWRs.